Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for December the 10th of 2019, well, it is titled Starlink Satellite Trails Over Brazil. So what do we see here? Well, this is the image taken, as it states, out in Brazil, and you can see the sunflowers in the foreground and the sky up above. And one of the things we see just over the horizon is the Milky Way Galaxy, and that is our own galaxy as we see it from within. And we can see the bright star clouds and dark dust clouds associated with it. However, passing through the Milky Way are a bch of streaks. Now, they vaguely resemble the star trails, but that's not what these are. These are because the stars, you can see, are actually sitting still. These are actually streaks from the satellites. So satellites in orbit around the Earth would appear to move among the stars, much as the planets appear to move among the stars. So here we're seeing a whole bunch of them from the group of Starlink satellites, 60 of which were launched in May and another 60 just this past month. And there's a whole bunch of them up in orbit as communication satellites. So here we can see a number of them, and satellites can appear relatively bright in the sky and in fact can be picked out from the sky if you know when and where to look. Things like the International Space Station can be very easily seen, and there are a number of sites on the web where you can go and look up where the space station will be and when it will pass overhead from your location. So here we're seeing a whole bunch of these satellites again traveling around the Earth in orbit, and we see those streaks across them, which of course can be one thing that is difficult for astronomers because you get extra light coming up, and anything that brightens up the sky a little bit makes it a lot harder to be able to see very faint astronomical objects, which is of course what we're always looking for. As astronomers push towards the limits of their telescopes, we're trying to find the very faintest objects we can see, because those are the ones that tell us about the very earliest history of the universe and the galaxy. So many satellites, of course, great for communications, but not necessarily so much for astronomy. We also see, of course, another object here going perpendicular to the satellite trails. That is a meteor. Now, a meteor was caught quite by accident, because meteors cannot be predicted. We can predict a meteor shower as to when a shower of meteorites will occur, when the Earth will pass through the trail of debris left by, say, a comet or an asteroid. But any individual one is completely random. So we could never predict that one will occur at any given time. And happening to get one in the photograph like this is just a matter of chance. And of course, those are also could also disrupt astronomical observations if they were to come right in the middle of your observation. And unfortunately, there's not much we can do about those. At least satellites can be predicted, and we can know where their orbits are if we can figure out all of the space debris that's up there. However, meteors are not something we can predict or even be able to track anything with any kind of certainty. So here in our image, we get to see the Milky Way Galaxy, as well as a bunch of the Starlink satellite trails, and a meteor that happened to join the image as well. So that was our picture of the day for December the 10th of 2019. It was titled Starlink Satellite Trails Over Brazil. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Supernova Firefox. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.